Hey, what's up? It's David, and welcome to Dungeon Nightmare. I've been dreading this game. I've had it on my laptop for literally as long as I've had the fucking laptop, so this is gonna be interesting. I'm a little wuss when it comes to horror games, so I might rage quit. I might get pissed off at jump scares and quit, but whatever. I actually put up a poll on Twitter, and at the time that I sat down to record this video, first of all, the poll was still going, and second of all, this was the only fucking game that had been voted on, so I got a mouse, finally, so this is one of the ones I've been waiting for, so let's go see how many fucking times I can get scared. Door. Oh, death is only the beginning. Awesome. I don't want to fucking die. I don't want the beginning. I'm already breaking the sweat here, you guys. Fuck me. Why did I decide to do this? What is that fucking noise? Damn. fuck you. Fuck you. I just want to get out. That's all I want to fucking do. I don't have any goddamn light. I don't have shit. I just want to get the fuck out. Buzzing. Suggested this to me. Fucking hate you. Oh, fuck you. fuck. Can't do another fucking night, you guys. Holy shit. Shit. Okay. I will come back to this at a later fucking date. Oh shit. Night 2 awaits. Yeah, well, fuck you. It's not right now. Shit. Alright, so this is Dungeon Nightmares, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching me get the fucking shit scared out of me. We'll come back and do Night 2 at a later date. Alright, thank you guys so much for everything. Like, share, subscribe. I didn't rage quit, I'm proud of myself. And tell me what other shit you want me to play in the comments below. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye.